Hi guys, welcome back to another video. And Xbox Fox paused the other video, so
It was my cat. I accidentally dropped it on the
so we're gonna have to start the video all over again.
I'm sorry guys.
It were up to 80 minutes, it was going nicely and this guy had to ruin it. But yeah, we have to anyway, so
I'm gonna go with YouTube.
So
Because I'm not a good YouTuber. Apparently.
So.
Apparently, I'm not a good YouTuber, so.
Yeah, you are, so. And the first song was. Is gonna be Sudden Light. Sudden Night. Have you ever felt a sudden night? Let you do that, you know, and the soul. All the night, Mr. Tune, you can close your eyes. I don't apologize. Anyone who can do the same found a better way. Boys, Southern's kind.
Not happy, okay?
Yeah, I am. For the Southern's
kind. Guys, I don't know what to do with my
soul. Just beyond the eye, we got running room so like so. Why did you even leave the canyon anyway, dude? You shouldn't have. Looking over every power move is holding. And you sure we will find the needle followed you. Joyce feels so good is like it is so good. Stop this world from fighting. La da 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 da. Da 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 da. Mystery. There's so many other men that tree.
Let's go by music.
Glowing tonight in the southern sky. Southern sky. As the moon is like every side moon, you start from fighting da 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 So the second song we're gonna do is I'm a Believer. Yep, by Spot, and it's from the movie Shrek. Okay. We're going ready, one. 2, 3! I'm a believer! I'm a face! I'm my mind! I'm in love! I'm a believer if I tried! We got the good little fairy tale! If I know you're left, I won't be real. Well, here is the joke. Give it a sign of face. Unbeliever. Now down in my mind. It's a song from Shrek.
Yeah. Just before we play.
Unbeliever, if I try. Face unbeliever, not a change down in my mind. Unbeliever, I try. Face,
SmashMouth?
Yeah, yeah. Really? I could get your number or something. No, I gotta go. I'm
sorry. Thanks. Wait, please? I love you.
So this one's gonna be Blue Sky.
I know that Michael's embarrassed by the word. No.
Really?
Just kidding. Michael's a very... very good brother. We believe he's fine, caring, trustworthy.
That's why we're now
offering. I've got one message for you, Michael.
Stop.
You can get 100 subscribers.
So, huh? Huh?
Believe in you that you can get 100 subscribers.
Yeah, I know.
4,000.
Sun is shining in the sky. A rainbow bar in the sky. You stop raining and a vase is in the place. Da 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 da. It's a little fall of rain. And running down the avenue, we had a sunshine running. All the streets are white and pretty, Mr. Blue Sky Baby. In the day, hey.
The mask up.
The highway of sorrow, follow you to roam. Little sky, tell us why we had to wait the sorrow, follow. Welcome to the Hoolay Place. Better Mr. Blue Sky's up there waiting, and today is the day been waiting for? Oh, Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why. The highway to sorrow, follow me home. And Mr. Blue Sky, to be with you, walk around, see what you do. Come on, is what the truth. And Mr. Blue Sky, who brings the sky? What to do? Everybody's watching you. Mr. Blue Sky. Mr. Blue Sky. Mr. Blue Sky. Mr. Love, so give me right to stop a kiss on us. Rip it over, now it's handed up a shower. Mega Man, I remember you. Huh? It was a fact. You tell us what I do. Talk to me with the sorrow. Hey, Mr. Blue Sky. Stop. Love you, tell me if there's anything good.
Yep.
Really? This song was a bit longer than I thought. Red Blue Sky. So just a quick update, Xbox Rock is looking at Ding for Funko Pops, so yeah. Before we start the news, before we start the other song, I just wanted to tell you that. And yeah, so yep. So let's so there's a lot of remixes, so we're gonna go with We're gonna do Lakeshore Drive from Guns N' Roses. Well, two, I think so, yeah. So, yeah, we're just waiting now for the... I believe this is the third or fourth song, I'm not sure. Let me know what you think of these, Disco. So this is going to be the second, so part two. And it might be a part three. If not, then just enjoy these two.
Yeah. Nothing yet.
Because, look, nothing yet on the announcements of part three because they are a bit, they are long. So, like, we do the discos about 1 hour. I think this one's going to go for more than 1 hour, to 1 hour and 30, I believe. Yeah, I believe. Did you find anything good? So it's still just loading?
Zing's okay. Website still loading.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So
now it's cracking with me.
While we're waiting, we might as well show off one cool pop that we didn't show off last time that you might know about. So
okay, doesn't wanna load.
That's fun.
Wait, one sec. Is it loading?
So, we're gonna pick this one here. I hope that's loading. So, here is.
Oh, come on.
Oh, yep.
Love that.
You're gonna have to open it quickly.
Sparkly. Yeah, well, I think this year needs a bit.
We'll open it. That looks like.
Weird.
Alright, I'll open it very quickly. So here's the glow in the dark Green Lantern.
I was gonna bring that in.
So yeah, really cool pop. So it's cool.
Yeah, I like him.
I'm pretty sure just the blue glow in the dark, but yeah. So we're just waiting on the Maker's Fort. I'll do that because of the ad's still loading. Lakeshore Drive, UK. What are you talking about? Because I'm sleeping on my own energy. Running at the total bound.
Okay, it looks like I've loaded.
Go the rain or...
Any particular things you want me to look at?
Oh, any you can. If you find any good stuff, tell me.
Keep this in mind.
Cause I'm running a little drive. Heading in dead town. Come on, start. Sorry for the wait. We're just pretty good so far. It look like. But that's because you stopped it, otherwise it would have been like 20, over 20 then.
Okay, the Zing Pop Culture website has loaded. Good. Quick virus.
Well done.
There's the men along with jetpack.
Oh, that's cool.
There's yep. The Millennium Falcon. Wireless charge pad?
No, I don't care about that.
Oh! We got the clone! The Clone Wars vintage. No, no.
Sorry about this, just. Loading.
Internet's a bit slow whatsoever.
It was good before, but we'll show off pop while we're waiting.
Oh, there's some Lego stuff.
Okay.
Any Funko Pops? Let's see.
So we're going
to. Are you unable to work due to illness or injury? You can claim insurance as part of your super. Talk to Australia's number one law firm, Morris Blackburn Lawyers, will analyze your claim. Call for your free super now.
Oh yes. Oh. Sorry about that, it just obviously loaded. So it looks like we're gonna have to save Racy Rex after this, after the film, so. He's a good character though, he might dance around with us. Back in stock. Yeah. Okay, what? Oh, the movement bathroom. Oh, okay. Okay, the wait, red bubble's sold out, right? Yeah, I thought so.
World Cup, the venomized Magneto,
yep.
Pikachu 18 inch.
I thought the red card was still out.
We need a pre flopped.
But that's still a pre order.
She-Ra?
Yeah, the She-Ra Glow in the Dark, I'm kidding.
She-Ra Classic?
So, yeah, if you don't know what we're talking about, we just. Me and Xbox Rocks, we just put. He's on Zing Web, so we're just talking about the Funko Boss on there.
Danny Phantom.
Wait, what? Is Danny Phantom back in there?
Danny Phantom's
out of stock. I know, yeah. I've got him, haven't I?
Yeah. Duck the Brown Einstein.
Yeah, I've got him, yep. I've got Danny and all that. I don't know why I've got
Groundhog
him.
Groundhog Day.
What? No. Wait. What, Groundhog Day? No. What?
The Groundhog Day.
Oh, we're gonna have to throw all of that. You know Groundhog Day, do you remember?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. Get a close image. Show up here. Come around here.
Yeah, I'll just
take it. Oh, sorry. Sorry for interrupting you guys, but December's coming at Groundhog Day Funko Pop. Ooh, I'm definitely getting that.
I can't show it up, he's aiming it so bad.
Okay. Sorry, we just continued the song and then I might show on my phone after this song.
It says pre-order now though, so it's.
Yeah, I know, but you can alright, so let's just show it off quickly. Let's go into Zing and see the Groundhog Day Funko Pop. Yeah, Phil, I know, don't worry.
Phil with beer.
And guess what? Xbox Rocks.
Yeah?
Phil is actually the,
actor of...
No, Bill Murray's the actor of Phil. The really cool actor, Bill Murray.
Yeah, and he looks like, Batman.
Yeah, I know, yeah. Bill Murray plays Bankman. Oh. Didn't you know that?
Yeah, I know. I can see his look. He looks like Bankman.
Yeah, but you know, like ground.
I'm just gonna be testing out funny.
Day. So the internet is very bad. Anyway, let's go back into our YouTube and I'll show you back into the playlist. Lakeshore Drive. Make you one more down. Make sure it dries, oh, it's going. Make you up and down. It's all I've chosen to be being 15 minutes you can fly. Graded on the underway, Ricky Ryan on Bly. And you just shot him with the head of the grades if you ride on Bly's.
Oh, fine, boys, I'm walking.
Got the blue light shining on the head of the place.
Guys, I gotta go outside for a bit of connection. Go out. Sorry, guys. I will see you guys.
Oh, look, it's connecting.
Tonight.
Connecting.
Tonight's video.
Yeah, he did do a video already. On his channel, he did a Vincent Van Gogh Funko Pop review, so go and check that out. Close it. Here we go, finally. Finally. Works. Rumor by Jenny Bob, missing my hometown. Make sure drive home so it'll make you up and down. Cause that's another mess you can find. You're the old way if you ride on by. And you're a shine of any place if you ride on by. You're all just like him. You're fine. Was in inside town. Oh my god! About this? You're sticking on diamonds. You have to talk to all bounds. Let's get a notification or JJ Funko. First Funko started chase. Got a random one. Anywhere I feel is like anyway, that's not stepping on my old energy. Running at the total bound. Yeah, it didn't work. It didn't work better than as yesterday. So better was. Here we go. So it worked better yesterday than it did today, because today's a little bit more crappy than yesterday. Yesterday's music because internet. So. Oh my god, here. One. One. I've got four. Oh, this might take a long time. Good. So, let's just go back in it again. The Xbox Plus has gone out there to get better internet seat network, yeah. Even the Google has got network problem. So, oh, it doesn't look like I want to play the songs that we wanted to. Oh, man. Oh, Google's back on, yes. Maybe, please. Okay. Lakeshore Drive. Come on. If not, I'll show Race and Rex off. 30 minutes, so that's pretty good. Alright, 30 minutes. Got a blue light shining on there. Alright, they're not really dancing today. Because I'm wearing my most like a really wearing my found. These Rice Rex will show up, show you my face quickly. You can see the rest of the set on the back. Just those two on the set. Here is Racer X. Really cool pop. Really cool. Sorry guys, we're trying to play the songs, but just not working. Oh yes, come on, yes. Please, oh no. Alright. Let's next go back in the old box. Here he is. So, because the internet is bad, we might just have to do like a cooler for the next half an hour. Oh yes, come on, please work for me. Yes, finally we've got the music working. Alright, we're just gonna put this guy back. Make sure drives off his car, you make her walk on down. The good things, the dangerous, you can start. Wait up until the way, you feel right on by. The moon I shine on the head of the bridge. You feel right on my ain't no walls like it anywhere I found. Riding like old Mitchell Drive, anywhere downtown. With a stripping on my own AC, running at the total bounds. Anywhere I found, Come on. Running side for the rental drive. And he hits a tail. Running side for the rental drive. It is a tail. The sipping on my own skin. Running at a total bound. This was released in 1971, so after this we're going to take a look at the Groundhog Day film, I don't know what it's called, anyway. Can it rain? And that is, so we're going to do next is Elvis Presley. We're going to do an Elvis Presley one if it works. If not, we'll show off another Funko Pop of Dean. So, look, tonight it's been a good video at the moment. We just need a... Yes, this is going to work, isn't it? Yes, come on, Elvis. Work, yes. Looks like it's working to me. Count them. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Let's do this. It's working. Okay. Well, it did start off good, but... Ready? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Three. 1, 2, 3. The prison man was in again. Banjo playing, can be sweet. Should've had a lot of banjo. upon the cross. Ain't nobody knows the cross. Stands to the day I go. I'm the pain inside. Oh, there's no blood inside the door. Come on, man, all right for me. Hold it up, set you on the purple game. Number 47, which is number 3.
47 said number 3. But you would use jammer to have an NC. I still would be the
last one.
Come on and do the jail out.
Come on, go to your house, Rock.
Anybody
want to be no square? Can't find a point to use a wooden chair. Everybody knows that. You dance to a deal. Send the image for heaven's sake. The ones with the eyes with the makeup ring. Mother trying to shift the mindset and makes me. The ones living around and want to get my cake.
Anybody knows that? Okay, that was pretty good, guys. Don't stop me now. Yep, okay, I thought so. We're having a now the thing is not working anymore with the songs because internet. So okay, so don't worry. Just in here, otherwise the internet works out there. Just better do it in here. We want to do it in the office where Dan's office. So let's talk about the Groundhog Day Funko Pop. This is going to be their first Groundhog Day Funko Pop, so we're going to do one of the Funko Pops, which I actually was with Xbox Box when you picked this up. Bendy and the Ink Machine. He wants to get more of these, but they haven't found any. So if you have found any, please let us know. Yeah. It is. Good. Just learning about. We just played an Elvis song. I was just showing a pop while I was learning. So, Searcher. He definitely wants more from this set, don't you, Dean?
Yeah, I do want.
What are you looking for? You're looking for Dead Boris or Ink Bendy?
I want Sammy Lawrence, Ink Bendy, and Dead Boris.
Lawrence, Ink Bendy. So, all three. So, you want to finish the set?
Yeah.
Yeah, so he wants to finish the
I'm
set.
I'm just going to go get a band-aid because of my finger.
Yep. Another internet error, so... This is a game that I've never done before, so if you've played this game and it's good, let me know. Good job. Okay, so... Please work, Mr. Blue Sky. I just want to show you real quick. Lego book. Opened up with all these cool stuff. Open one last one. Johnny Cash. Oh, we did that today, didn't we? Yeah, we did that today. Open this great pop up. I love this pop. This pop was one of the best of the con. Beautiful Papa. Yes, please play. Okay, so which one is a plane? Oh, Jailhouse Rock. Okay. No, I don't want Jailhouse Rock. I want some say. That's pretty good. What's your party in the county? Oh no, I'm in. Well, let's see if this works. One, two, three. Yes. Okay, it's good. Nearly off the 50 years. Oh, from the time, we were from the timing. There's more on my mind, I hope that you don't mind it. You know that I want you, you know that I want you next to me. But if you need some space, I will step away. And I know it might sound stupid, but for me, yeah. I just gotta keep believing in the hurt. Some say you will love me one day, and I will wait to catch you loving one day. Let's say you will love me one day, and I will wait to catch you loving one day. I promise that I try, but I will try to meet someone. And there's so many guys that told me I deserve someone. I wanna call you up, but maybe it will only make it worse. I guess that I just don't know what to do with myself. Cause I know it might sound stupid, but for me, yeah. I just gotta keep believing and I've heard. Someday. Space to the moon if it's what you need.
Just say you one day will bring back yourself to me. Some say you will love me one day, and I will wait to get you to love me one day. Just say you will love me one day, and I will wait to get you to love me one day.
Oh, do I mean? It's at 50, so 50 minutes.
So 10 minutes?
Yeah, we'll do 10 more minutes. We'll do 1 hour and 10, yeah?
That's 20 minutes.
No, not 20 minutes, not that long.
Yeah, 20 plus 10.
No, that doesn't matter. Yeah, we'll do. Oh, okay, we'll do this song. Oh, man. But then on that, with the head. $4.56 Cause you want the window pretty good. Cause you want paint. Don't set. Thank you.
Alright, but this is about to end, yes it is, so we'll put on another one. My bad man. Don't be cool. We'll put on Don't Be Cool. And do another dot. Oh no, we might have not been in connect. This is probably gonna be the might be the last song. Depends if it loads or not. Oh, Mama Brady, we're going to review. This is the Game of Thrones. This is the really big one, the Game of Thrones, where people hang on the thrones, the Game of Thrones. So the rest is on the back. I'm working Nightwing one day, the Nightwing one. So let's do this. Oh no! Okay, so this is felt shit here, so here's the figure. He's pretty detailed. You can see there. Any Game of Thrones fans, you'll be happy to see this. And this is the game chair. The throne. Sorry, the throne, yeah. They're really cool. Really detailed. You sit her on there. She's not glued to the chair, and you sit her on there. And yeah, so you just have to. And then what you have to do is then you just have to put her in there gently and hope that she stays there. You know what I mean? It's hope that she stays there. So yeah. Okay, so she's a 2018 one, and as you can see that she's floating around in there. Where is she? There, the phone's still in there, but I'll fix that up later. It's a pretty cool Game of Thrones pop. Me and Dan only have one Game of Thrones pop each. I have not this one. I really want to get a Night King Funko Pop, but we'll show you. Oh yeah, we got this like a couple of years ago. I think two years ago. We've got this really cool Keytone of Bendigo Victoria. Really cool sheet. It has a tram on there, and then at the back, and Australia. Really cool keychain. I think this was my keychain. So yeah, really cool keychain. I'm just gonna keep it with me. So, $59, so I sent you this. Yeah, I know that. Yes, I read it.
So it is nearly 1 hour, just $59. When it gets up to 1 hour and 5. Instead of 1 hour and 10.
Can I do 5 minutes of dancing?
Yeah, if the Don't Be Cool plays, please play Don't Be
Cool. Just do what I do.
Come on! Yeah.
Oh, JJ Funko. I know, but
it's been an hour.
I'm just gonna. I'm trying to get it back on, but I just showed them this vehicle, Bendigo.
Yeah, I use that too.
Yeah, well, you have to ask permission because it's mine. And Pikachu's been helping me here.
It's Pikachu. Make sure you don't drop onto the keyboard.
No, I'm very gentle, and I.
Yeah, you don't have a pointy nose like Jango's. It's all plushy.
You
love.
Ow. Okay, so it looks like we're just gonna have to talk for 4 minutes. Then you can just do a dance because the thing is not going to work. So you wanna do a dance? Then we'll show off a pop. Because all of you can show off a pop.
Yeah, can I have a turn review on the pop?
Yep, you can do, you can show one more pop.
Oh. Wally!
Yep.
Wally!
We showed that yesterday's. No, yesterday's one.
Oh, I didn't
see it. I'll show it at the end.
I didn't see it.
What about the two pack at the back? Oh, Gizmo. Gizmo will be a good one. Gizmo, guys, I really want that one.
Gizmo from Gremlins, if you don't know Gizmo.
I really want that one, so.
Take it. We got 20% tobacco material.
So let's take. 80%. Let's open this guy with the. Hang on.
Yep. I opened it.
So you can see the old Funko sign here.
Wait, can I look at
the old one? And you can see that the back, the only ones available is one of them. So here, came out, he's here. Really cool, it's Gizmo.
He's cute with the one, the patch.
You can tell. Tell them.
I actually like the detail with one brown patch and then one white. That's
the side of the box.
I like the white bit.
And then at the back of the box, it says, they'll thrill you.
Huh?
So let me show Whoops. You. Let me show you at the back. They'll thrill you. Really cool. Really want this in my collection one day. And I hope that I can get it in my collection one day. It's not too hard to find, so. So we can put this really cool pop. You can put Dean and Wally back. You can put Dean. Can you put Dean and Wally back, please? So 1 minute left. Yeah, yes, 1 hour and four. So we're just gonna do put that back. So. Let's bring it to here. So, look, it's been a really good video, part two. We might not do a part three just because it's very hard doing it, isn't it? Yeah. So, this just might be it, just two parts. But it's been fun. Yeah, really cool. This is going to be longer than the first part, so enjoy it. Well, 3 minutes longer. And, yeah. It's been our video. So we'll see you guys. Oh, yeah, shout out as well. So shout out to Simi and all them podkids. And, that's Box Box. So, yeah.
Yeah, we'll see you guys later.
See you guys later.